get in your biz. Gotta thank you for your music that helped make my kids. Before I got you up and make your head any bigger, how'd you make a career falling in love with strippers? Usher has had a little problem with most women, and problem, I mean, he breaks up a tradition. I know it's hard to hear, but I have a burning question. How'd you get caught cheating and call it a confession?
Wow. Yo, let me get that beat. Anthony Anderson, the star of Black. Is this supposed to be a celebrity battle? I got catfished. You lost weight, yeah, your body is weak. Tracy must be happy she carries you every week. You host Animal Nation, where you and pets chat. And I got a confession, nobody watches that. On another note, I know what that's about, but don't think we'll ever, 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 ever forget you up in Big Mama's house.
Damn, bad movie, movie.
You seen Big Mama's house? Drop that shit. Usher's Justin Bieber's mentor since he was 8. Cool, Usher, that looks like it's going great. You think you got me beat? Come on now, really? You need Pepto, cause your ass couldn't even handle chili. Usher accidentally Snapchatted his penis, but half the women in Atlanta said, I've already seen this. And ashamed of that mistake, Usher, you gotta wear it and embrace that your looks like a burnt baby carrot. Put it away. Put it away.
I'm about to rip your ass apart. Here we go.
Go! Do what you do!
Congratulations. Here we go.
You've been nominated for Golden Globes and Emmys. Year after year you come, but man, you still ain't won any. Me, I won 8 Grammys. What you think about that? It's unbelievable that you ain't win for Kangaroo Jack. You can't dress, got no swag, whole style is ruined. Hair do look like a cockroach family reunion. You supposed to tell the truth, but your life is fucked. The only checks you getting is when the doctor holds your balls and says cough.
Your latest album, I knew something was wrong. It's called Hard to Love, which describes every song. You weren't judged on The Voice, that gig is recyclable. They only needed you to make Adam Levine likable. Many of your songs I hold near and dear, like Let It Burn, that song about your movie career. I won this fan square, I admit you got beat, because unlike you, Usher, I don't cheat.
Bringing up old shit. It's all good, all right? But let's talk about some new shit.
Then
yo, let me get
it.
That beat.
Drop it.
Game show, talk show, acting, all hell. Is there anything that Anthony Anderson does well? I know what they're thinking, and it needs to be said. Yeah, you lost a lot of weight, but still got a big pumpkin head. Nowadays, you're fit, but you used to be sloppy, and you looking like you photoshopped the head on your body. If I had it my way, man, I'd battle myself, because your rhymes, they make me wanna kill myself.
Yeah.